were there. I could have killed them.
So you think you're above the law, is that it? Do you recognize this man?
Yeah. He's on TV, right?
Ellen, I'm sorry, this interview is terminated.
I depend on you. Come on.
Screw
What's
up.
Going on, Jack?
Your name got on some list CIA sent to the FBI. No one told me. I can't believe you let this happen.
You sent us his file. Don't blame FBI.
Really? Did you check the leads against the DIA priority list with a little red tag saying do not touch?
Wait, he's under protection?
This is my life. How could you screw this up?
He's a target. You thought your guys were killers. Sorry about that.
Oh, thanks for your heartfelt fucking apology.
Who are you?
Probably best not to ask.
Jack, what's going on?
Can I talk to you for a second? I can't give you all the details right now, but we're being moved to a centralized command facility. You're gonna help me with this one, okay?
Okay, of course. But where is this facility?
It's classified.